Ikiu apa ini? Apa?
Yes. What?
Yes.
Sure.
So be it! Yes?
What?
I think the droid is trying to communicate with us by cycling through a variety of languages. Each time it spoke, it was using a very different alien dialect. The droid can probably understand us. The only problem is it may not have been programmed with the phenomes of a language we can understand. I recognize this language as well. It's an archaic variant of the Selkath dialect spoken on Manan. But why would a droid on Dantooine be programmed to speak ancient Selkath? It must be referring to Revan. The Dark Lord and Malak likely encountered this droid when they explored these ruins.
Yes, your professor Gundy.
The droid is obviously not programmed with the knowledge we seek. The Starforge sounds like some type of weapon, perhaps. In fact, it could be anything. Maybe. That might explain how the Sith were able to amass a fleet so quickly. But I suspect the Starforge is more powerful than a mere factory. Maybe the droid has more information we can use. It seems to respond to you. Perhaps you should ask it something else. Ten revolutions would take more than 20,000 years. If this is true, then this droid is nearly 5,000 years older than the Republic itself. There must be some mistake. These builders must have been an extinct people. Though it is strange, there's no record of their existence. Even the archives of the Jedi Academy make no mention of them. In the years before the Republic, the Hutts were a dominant force in the galaxy, but they never constructed an empire. In fact, I know of no species that would fit with this information. Sent him here to investigate, and it cost him his life. Revan and Malak unlocked the sealed door and uncovered the secrets of the Starforge. Now Malak is using the Starforge to fuel his conquest of the Republic. We have to find out what they uncovered. We have to find a way to unseal these doors to learn more about the Starforge. The Republic is depending on us. Here.
Yes?
What can I do?
What?
Yes?
Yes?
Yeah.
Yes?
What can I do? The Force fights with me.
What?
Yes? The Force fights with me!
I heard I said. Sure. Sure.
What can I do?
Yes?
What can I do?
Sure.
So be it! I'm here.
What?
Yes?
What?
Yes?
What?
Must be what Revan and Malik found when they entered this temple. This must be where their journey down the dark side began.